we are faithful and just to forgive our foul sins and to cleanse us from all wickedness.
Don't put the depth of sinful, earthly things lurking within you. Have nothing to do with sexual immorality.
Impurity, lust, and evil desires.